क्वेश्चन इज द फॉलोइंग ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन्वॉल्व्स अ कार्बोकेटायन रिअरेंजमेंट. द कार्बोकेटायन इज जनरेटेड बाय प्रोटोनेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप फॉलोड बाय द लॉस ऑफ वॉटर. विच बॉन्ड हैज टू माइग्रेट इन द कार्बोकेटायन टू यील्ड द प्रोडक्ट इंडिकेटेड आफ्टर द डिप्रोटोनेशन. फर्स्टली देर इज अ कार्बोकेटायन फॉर्मेशन बाय द प्रोटोनेशन ऑफ द हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप एंड आफ्टर दैट लॉस ऑफ वॉटर इज ऑकर्स. And which bond has to migrate in the carbocation to yield the product indicated after the deprotonation? After the deprotonation, which product is here? And this product is produced by this reaction. But we have to find out the bond, that is, which bond has to migrate. That bond we have to find out. Here, these are the options A, B, C, D. First of all, OH is here, and as in the statement, the carbocation is made by protonation of the hydroxyl group. H plus from this H2SO4 will goes to this OH minus, and H2 will be goes out. That means loss of water is happens, and suddenly it will get the positive charge, that is carbocation. And which bond will be responsible, or which bond has to migrate in the carbocation to yield this product? That we have to find out. So when you go to this, you will get an idea how to express it. H2SO4 will be breakdown as H plus and HSO4 minus. Again, H plus will attack on this OH minus, and this bond will break down, and this will carry the two electrons, this one and this side one. So it will carry the only one charge right now, and that will get the positive charge. This is nothing but the formation of carbocation on this substance or protonation. Right now, this kind of positive charge is here, and these are the bonds which are responsible for the formation of this carbocation. How it is takes place? Exactly, this bond will be break down, and this bond will join with the here, and that means this will be as it is. This bond is breaking right now. Okay, this bond is made by the one electron of this carbon and one electron of this carbon, but after the breakdown it will carry the positive charge, and to this carbon this electron will be goes with this positive charge. This positive charge right now migrated toward this. Okay, that's why this is one of the essential, or this is one of the bond which is responsible to migrate as a compound or migrate as a carbocation, and that's why the answer of this question is the C.